Mistakes I've made traveling with my toddler. For some dumb reason, I thought our pack and play was packed. It wasn't. And the hotel we booked didn't offer cribs. Guess who's queen of our bed now?